please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Golden Temple, a Sikh Gurudwara located in Amritsar, Punjab. Guru Arjan, the fifth Nanak, built the Harmandir Sahib Temple in between 1585 to 1604. He came up with the idea to create a central place of worship for Sikh community. Guru Arjan himself did the design of Sri Harmandir Sahib. Guru Arjan Sahib got its foundation laid by a Muslim saint, Hazrat Mian Mirji of Lahore, in 1645. Maharaja Ranjit Singh in the 19th century protected Punjab from exterior attack and coated the upper floors of Gurudwara with pure gold. Since then, it is known for its unique appearance and achieved its English name, Golden Temple. The Golden Temple is not only a central religious place of the Sikhs, but also a symbol of human brotherhood and equality. Everybody, irrespective of caste, creed, or race, can seek spiritual solace and religious fulfillment without any hindrance. It also represents the distinct identity, glory, and heritage of the Sikh. The Golden Temple has a unique Sikh architecture built at a level lower than the surrounding land level. The Gurudwara teaches the lesson of egalitarianism and humanity. Sri Harmandir Sahib is built on a 67 feet square platform in the center of Sarovar. The temple itself is a 40.5 square feet. It has a door each on the east, west, north and south. The four entrances of this holy shrine from all four directions signify that people belonging to every walk of life are equally welcome. The Darshani Deori, an arch, stands at the shore end of the causeway. The door frame of the arch is about 10 feet in height and 8 feet 6 inches in breadth. The door pans are decorated with artistic style. It opens onto the causeway or bridge that leads to the main building of Sri Harmandir Sahib. The main structure of Sri Harmandir Sahib, functionally as well as technically, is a three-storied one. The front, which faces the bridge, is decorated with repeated cusped arches, and the roof of the first floor is at the height of 26 feet and 9 inches. Its architecture represents a unique harmony between the Muslims and the Hindus' way of construction work, and this is considered the best architectural specimens of the world. It is often quoted that this architecture has created an independent Sikh school of architecture in the history of art in India. The Golden Temple, located in the city of Amritsar in the state of Punjab, is a place of great beauty and sublime peacefulness. Thus, it is included in the Seven Wonders of India. Stay tuned to know more about the Seven Wonders of India.